Fort Collins wants to make it easier to change marijuana laws.
And that means a ballot question could go to voters in November. Covering Colorado first for you tonight at 6. Tomorrow night, the city council will consider the ballot measure. If it passes, it would essentially allow Fort Collins to change its marijuana regulations without voter approval. Fort Collins is the only place right now in the state that has to get voter approval before changing any of the laws.